now it's time for everybody's favorite subject.
Nice.
Arts.